Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the Freshrite storage and freezer bags. You can use them either one. You get 10 bags per box. The gallon size is what I got here. I got these at a local bargain store for $1.50. They're pretty good little freezer bags. I go through quart size more than I do the gallons. I buy meat and stuff, family size pack, and then when I get it home, I divide it up into meals. I also freeze produce and stuff. Blanch and freeze and dehydrate fresh produce I buy in the stores. This is what they look like. You got the zipper on top, seal. They're pretty good with freezer racks. So far, the only thing I've ever used it for was chicken. I haven't had anything else big enough to need a big bag like this. I haven't had any problems with freezer burn or anything out of them so far. The chicken I've been freezing in them. Pretty good little, like I said, pretty good little freezer bags. This is, I think, the second box I've done. This is either the second or third box I've used and gone through for this brand. But, like I said, they're pretty good little freezer bags and storage bags. This is the Freshrite 2-in-1 freezer and storage bags. This is the gallon size. Like I said, I got them at a bargain store here locally. So it's a little locally owned. So I don't know what you can find them, where else you can find them, what other stores you can find them in. This Midwest product reviews. Please like, subscribe, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.